έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά, με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά.
The image burns like a hand in a flame. Shadows of light so clear they seem real. Standing on the shore, hands intertwined, her gaze like a rainbow after a storm. They feel the life together, they shed tears together, walk through the struggles and bad weather together. Nervous flash, sun shining like a beacon, eyes start twitching, his medication kicking in. It's been years since he felt her warm embrace, chasing memories just like a car race. Overtaking the senses, he remembers her scent, musky, sweet and heaven scent. Crushing her hair, she sits on the bed. Their love was strong, words with feeling never left unsaid. In his mind, but it's fading, always cloud, always rain. The heaviness she left hung around his neck like a chain, thick rope of pain. A solid void enveloped him. She kissed and said goodbye, never to be seen again. Never to be seen again.
Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά, με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά.
Man in his 60s, it was an accident. Yet it was his mistake. Yes, it was his mistake. Yes, it was his mistake. His place was taken. Now he's forsaken the breaks. He was thriving, she was sleeping. Now constantly reviving her while he's weeping. The memory of a couple in countless rides on four wheels, concentrated on a photograph that simultaneously hides and reveals. Constraining absence leading to constructive essence. More than mere representation, the picture stands as an augmented version of the missing person's presence. Summoning demons, dirty talk, cursing the sublime, casting spells on the clock, dreaming of reversing the time. His wake keeps him awake, for he is staying sleepless. The lake created by his tears redefines deepness. Collecting fragments and memoirs from their film noir, he rediscovers who they really are. He's making a last collage, hypnotized as he's resurrecting her through the flat image's vast mirage. The rope is there, the hope is not. The so-called ultimate cause has already been lost for him. He's now prepared to meet her in a world post-mortem.
Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Έχει γεράσει πριν να ζήσει. Με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά. 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 Με τα μαλλιά τα φωτεινά.
Remember, my darling Louise, when we first met in the boating park near the zoo? How we hated each other then. Ah, the memories of times gone by. They say the first 10 years are the hardest. Well, this is the 10th year, my darling, and it's murder. And who can tell? We were a great pair in those days. We've lost something since then, Louise. Don't you feel it? Perhaps it's the excitement, the never know what's going to happen next. You see, I was built for surprise, Louise. The unpredictable, the shocking, that's me, Louise. 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 Louise, no! Put down that knitted tie!
I always had such a great sense of humor, Louise.